We remain on course for the resumption of learning in all classes effective the 4th of January 2021, with the safety of our young learners being our top priority. In that regard, and in line with the policy of the government on universal and compulsory basic education for all children of up to 18 years, all parents and guardians are required to facilitate their children to resume their learning in January of next year. To ensure compliance with this directive and to guarantee that no child is left behind, I hereby order and direct as follows: that the Ministry of Interior and Coordination of National Government shall, through all chiefs and assistant chiefs, account for all children within the jurisdiction of those officers, and also ensure that all children report back to school in January of 2021.